Good evening. Welcome to our trip through the galaxy. Our music, although it has the same theme, you'll notice stylistically very different. Our nice flashy opener, Legends of the Galaxy. I always have to catch myself from saying Guardians of the Galaxy. Legends of the Galaxy. Our next piece by Frank Tekeli, Angels in the Architecture, is a really special piece of music. It is, you can read in your program notes, but it is basically the battle between dark and light, and the angel is the protection. It is really cool. You're going to hear some sounds, see some percussion instruments you might not be used to seeing, and really, really cool effects. So I invite you to really be taken away by the story of the battle between darkness and light, Angels in the Architecture.
Thank you.
Okay, I don't think I put enough deodorant on for that one. they're pretty amazing. I think that was quite an adventure, that piece of music, but very powerful, and I appreciate all the work they did to make that come about. Our next piece, Perseus, the famous story of Perseus saving Andromeda. You will hear lots of battles and the love theme between Perseus and Andromeda, and we are being joined today by our treble choir here from Binghamton University with also some singers from OE Go Academy under the direction of Megan Burrell. We appreciate all they are doing to help create the atmosphere of this particular piece.
Thank you.
lots of stories about gods and worlds falling and being recreated there. Fate of the Gods is sort of a gold standard, something that a lot of high school bands play as well, and I think brought back some memories from some of them, for some of them who had played it in high school. The next piece of music we're going to do, Starship, is by Yukiko Nishimura. And it tells the story of an old Japanese legend about two stars who only get to see they're in love, and they only get to see each other maybe once a year. But if the weather is cloudy, then they miss each other. So it's a super change of pace, love story with a little bit of angst mixed in there for good measure.
Thank you.
So I just have to say before we play this particular piece that, you know, when we developed this sort of space theme, I asked the students, well, do you want to play some Star Wars? And they said, well, we did Star Wars last year and we do it for graduation. I said, great, we'll do some Star Trek. So I get this arrangement and I put it in front of them and I was like, okay, has anybody ever seen Star Trek or heard any of this music? Crickets. So they need a better education. So if you're out there attached to one of these people, make them watch an episode or two of Star Trek. I don't care which one or one of the movies. Hope you'll enjoy. This is a nice overview of several of the Star Trek themes across the TV series and movies.
Thank you.
This last piece of music obviously has a very fitting title for our theme. It is by Sousa, although it is not what you would typically expect of a Sousa march. It's quite different, very dramatic. It was written for Teddy Roosevelt, who lost his son in the war, and you will hear a little element of taps in the middle, and I thought it was very fitting also that former conductor of this group, Dan Fabricius, is the editor of this arrangement. So we will conclude our journey through space and celestial bodies and beings with the Golden Star.
Thank you.